Normalcy has returned to the community following a recent gang conflict. MP for the area, Harold Dalson, has met with the residents and is reporting that he will be putting in place measures to help deal with the trauma that the residents have been through.
Let the police do their work. If the needs arise for further intervention, I am prepared. If anybody else, a counselor, a pastor, a priest, some prominent person who can use diplomatic language and diplomatic tactics to bring everybody together. Because what is really going on there is whereas it is unfortunate, it's among young people from Sufet.
Dalson said gangs exist everywhere, but when they engage in open warfare, then it becomes a serious concern to all. He admitted that there were some consequences which left not only residents but tourists a bit insecure. Dalson is working closely with the police to ensure that a sense of security is restored in Sufre.
We have Jackie O and WCK, and I want to invite everybody to Sufre. And when they're going to be peaceful and everything is going to be okay.
Sufre residents are preparing for the hosting of its Jazz and Arts Festival May 1st. For the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actel.